Tell me a little bit about the Wellness and Pilates program here at Texas A&M.
The dance program at Texas A&M focuses on the health and well-being of the dancer.
When students first come into the program and every year thereafter, they go through a wellness screening.
We look at the biomechanics, the anatomical alignment of the dancer, the muscular and structural imbalances that they have, their strengths and their weaknesses.
Through the wellness screening, Pilates mat, and Pilates apparatus classes, students are able to learn a lot about their bodies and their strengths and weaknesses. From all of this information, they're able to make connections to their technique classes and realize a lot of things that they may not have realized about their bodies and how they move. Pilates focuses on the core and alignment, and those are the same focuses that we look for in our technique classes. Pilates exercises also have the same control, coordination, and precision that are required in ballet techniques. The strengthening that is done through Pilates exercises on the mat and the apparatus will give the dancers a greater sense of their core and be able to find the alignment while they're taking a technique class.
The dancers are also involved in research, and much of our research here at Texas A&M is centered around the use of Pilates and how that affects the dancer's body. The students will use Pilates in the future to create their own research projects and develop their own ideas about how Pilates would be able to help a dancer alleviate imbalances and gain the strength that they need for performance.
We encourage our students and want our students to go and do research and work with faculty as a participant in research, but also as an assistant. We want them to be able to go out and test theories and concepts that they have for themselves and do case studies.
The dance program at Texas A&M uses Pilates to help with the dance wellness aspects of our program. The students will take a beginner course in Pilates as well as a more advanced apparatus course. The students will use their Pilates information to create workout routines for themselves, for their peers, directly targeted to eliminate weaknesses or imbalances that the dancer may have in their body.
One of the things that's very different from most programs is this injury prevention and how much the faculty pushes us to like really take care of our bodies and to make sure that we're taking care of those injuries, and doing all these exercises will help prevent you from re-injuring yourself.
And that has really helped us be able to transfer that to the reformers in the Pilates studio and be able to strengthen various aspects of our bodies, which transfers over to our technique and any form of dance. It increases my confidence, and it also really does help strengthen it.
All the majors are required to go through a dance wellness assessment, and that information is entered into a secure website so we can have access to it and create a personal conditioning workout.
We've spent a lot of time in the Pilates studio and getting exercises from our professors because they're very knowledgeable on different aspects that we can use to help strengthen us. For me, the wellness program, I've been noticing a lot about my external and internal rotators, which I realize has really affected my turnout, because I don't have the greatest turnout, and so I've been using those exercises. So I'm learning more educationally about what muscles are there and also about how to strengthen them and which ones to strengthen. So that's helped me in technique with like just during pirouettes and leaps across the floor, just like everything, and even in modern too.
We have to learn how to take care of the body and how to strengthen our weaknesses so that we can dance longer.